That's what this is all about. It's about having fun. It's a great experience up here in Minnesota. You got a great opportunity. Okay, a great opportunity. Weather, we couldn't be blessed with any better weather. It's now 40 degrees on my phone. It's going to be that way through 5 p.m. It's going to be hotter than the field when we take it and we play for 60 minutes. Got to play tough. I don't think we're going to have to tough through the cold like we thought. We're going to have to tough through a good football team. They're a good football team over there. They're big, strong, and they're out to end your season. They're out to end your season, so you've got to go out there and you've got to take your season back by playing tough, playing smart, taking care of the football, getting it back for us defense. Great job in special teams. Play tough for 60 minutes and we'll be victorious.
Perez, the winner of the Harlon Hill Award, the best player in Division II. He bowled in high school, did not play a down of high school football. Here he is in the national championship game.
You do not play high school football. You walk on at Southwest Junior College in San Diego. You're about nine deep on the depth chart. Lo and behold, you find yourself here, the Harlon Hill Trophy winner and playing for a national championship.
I took a pill in Ibiza to show Avicii I was cool. And when I finally got sober, felt 10 years older, but fuck it, it was something to do. I'm living out in LA. I drive a sports car just to prove I'm a real big baller, cause I made $1 million and I spend it on girls and shoes. But you don't wanna be high like me, never really know why like me. You don't ever wanna step off that roller coaster and be all alone. And you don't wanna ride the bus like this, never know who to trust like this. You don't wanna be stuck up on that stage singing, stuck up on that stage singing. Oh, I know a sad soul.
Luis Perez may be the most interesting man in all of college football. This guy just won the Harlon Hill Trophy. That's the Division II equivalent of the Heisman Trophy. And we are honored to have him joining us.
Already blew his shot. I get along with old timers cause my name's a reminder of a pop song people forgot. And I can't keep a girl, no, cause as soon as the sun comes up I cut them all loose and work's my excuse. But the truth is I can't open up. And you don't wanna be high like me, never really know why like me. You don't ever wanna step off that roller coaster and be all alone. And you don't wanna ride the bus like this, never know who to trust like this. You don't wanna be stuck up on that stage singing, stuck up on that stage singing. Oh, I know our sad souls, sad souls. Darling, oh, I know our sad souls, sad souls.
From the best player in Division II football this year, Luis Perez. Not a down of high school football. He's a national champion. Colby Carthel and the Texas A&M Commerce Lions, national champions in Division II. The two architects of this run, coach and quarterback. Their first Division II title in school history. What a run for both of these teams. The trophy will reside in Commerce, Texas. 37-27, your final score for Paul Carcaterra, for Tom Lugenbaugh, our entire crew. This is Kevin Brown. Good night from Kansas City.